You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have!
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading! Okay, now!
Still haven't learned.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading. Okay, now! Now's my chance.
Still haven't learned.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading.
What are you doing? How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot! You asked for it! Was it something I said? You're losing, Willy.
I haven't even started trying! You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it!
You fools!
Too fast!
I don't want excuses!
Your head is so shiny!
Impressive!
What's he doing that?
Tiresome annoyance!
Hang in there. It'll be over soon.
I'll shut your mouth permanent!
What do I pay you for?
Boss is sick and tired of you. So am I.
No! I can handle myself!
It's the end for you!
Where are the reinforcements?
That gave me an opening. Should we kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. See? Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute, syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Think about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of thing.
Shut up!
Coming your way! Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
Gonna hurt.
Quit now, you're all gone. Stand still.
If you ask nicely, maybe. Anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. No! Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Gotta try something else. Okay, catch this one with your face! You're freaking me out, Herman! It's not like you to be afraid of people!
Not even sure these guys are people! Could be anything under those masks!
Wait, did you say masks?
Before you really get
already see what I do. You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
Where is Moe?
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. All of Nightwish means an end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
I always liked this suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful, Paul! Without you, I make less trouble for you.
But what about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny dream.
Look out, Rhino! Poachers!
You are not funny!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorch, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, God, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two.
Are you blind?
So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket? Hey,
Gargan, please, you embarrass yourself.
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Ugh!
promise you, Scorpion.
Mother, Gargan has some now. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I ripped Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
Sort this out yourself? Guardian's down. Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to...
This is the only sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help!
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it! Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborne must suffer!
know you can beat the demon, Martin!
Beat the demon? I am the demon!
This is a big demon. Big demon.
You and Osborne will share a grave!
About that. Can't give up. He's almost down. I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
MJ, hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan. We doesn't stand a chance!
Again, hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately. miss me, now you got it. You know what? Forget I said anything.
You tired, spider?
Should check on Sparky.
You might have got the old man,
but I'm gonna get you.
Confidence, I like it. Unreasonable, unjustified, but still confident. Good on you. Reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying,
and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with. Okay, poison bad. Kinda should've known that. Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpions made some upgrades.
hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Is that relative?
It's here, the secret safe.
Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations. You can get through this.
Doc, you sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility. Even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities are. I mean,
there's the Eclipta Alba. It's you. Trying to buy me time. But I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
Spider. Raw panty crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not how we're calling.
I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Two deadly scorpions. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How you feeling, Spider? Raw panty crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the most interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you. Am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the fever screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
I want to know what Freud would make of those. Ah, there's the research station. Need that atropine. I have to get into the station. Atropine's right there.
Don't worry.
Atropine's gone.
It's you.
Not again.
were too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found in me. The parts of myself I suppress. But you helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison isn't it. You are the poison. Everyone you...
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life.
Stop running from me! Let me try! Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you! You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest, containing me, suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always would. There it is. The atropine. Got the atropine. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
I'm nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webs, don't worry. There's plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally, the real lab. No more hallucinations.
opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on!
You're a loser!
One down! Internet trolls. Knock one down, another pops up.
If I was your uncle, I would have choked in front of a bullet, too.
Just trying to hit him isn't working.
Jeff Davis died. You destroyed that whole family.
I'm having a literal guilt trip. One more. That's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the equipment I need. Finally. I'm running out of time.
We did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Once again, we have live footage of Mayor Osborne being held captive on the roof of Oscorp Tower.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen!
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement.
Go!
What you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies!
You stole my company, my ideas. Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay.
The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Serum.
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you!
Trying to save this city!
not thinking clearly!
On the contrary, I might have been.
Please! Every second we fight, someone could die!
Yes! And Osborn will have to answer for every one of them!
Why are you doing this?
Because it's finally my time!
You knew?
I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen.
You knew?
I won't let you win. This means too much to me!
Not more than it means to me!
You see all the people you're hurting?
You'll never understand. You haven't suffered like I have. You should be on my side.
I won.
Tired, Parker.
Not tired.
Just
hurt.
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us. Whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.